back at it.
Fuck those sirens.
Gonna go whoop their ass. At least I know. The first time, just run straight down the middle, kill the bitch, and then go look around. Because I swear I would have found at least one of the other ones. There's no way I ran past the other two. It's gotta be, you gotta kill the first one before it starts. There we go. Alrighty. I'm back to the desert of goodness. It totally was nighttime when this fight was starting though. It's pretty cool as day now. Can't skip it. First time watching it, technically.
Kratos, the journey forward is perilous, but one you must complete if you are to have any hope of saving Athens.
The Oracle spoke of Pandora's box. Can it be real?
The box exists. It is the most powerful weapon a mortal can wield.
And with such a weapon, I could defeat Ares.
With the box, many things become possible. And so it is hidden well, far across the desert of lost souls. There is safe passage through the deadly sands, but only those who hear and follow the siren's song will discover it. You must find the sirens, Kratos. Only they can guide you to Kronos, the Titan.
A Titan lives?
Kronos is the last. Zeus has commanded him to wander the desert endlessly, the Temple of Pandora chained to his back. Until the swirling sands rip the very flesh from his bones. Stay true to the song of the siren, Kratos. Your journey begins here. Pray it leads you back to Athens with Pandora's box.
Follow the song of the sirens, okay. Kratos. Find and destroy them all, and the path through the deadly sands will be open to you.
Let's do this. I wonder if Medusa works good on them, actually. There's only three, it shouldn't be that bad. Let's see. Oh. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, okay. See. Dodge so much. Oh, she can't be lost? It is, bitch. I wonder if her singing like heals people or something.
You must find and destroy the two remaining sirens before you may pass.
Mafan, you're my plan. Okay. I'm gonna go grab the one I know that's down this way. And I will just use the Medusa on her hammer smashers. I'm close. Oh, I passed her. No, I didn't. Be a stone, my friend. Oh, this guy's almost dead, thank you. Dude, I don't even know where this is at, though. Fuck. I wonder if they just keep coming.
You must find and destroy the final siren before you may pass.
Okay, let me run, they're gonna give me. I was running, nice. I'm getting a little mana first. That was pretty cool though. Like, how she just dipped and gave me enough room to come mess her up. If she was trying to help, like, unlimited with two of them, that wouldn't have been that bad. She probably could have done it. She already beat me yesterday. Health or magic? Magic. Oh, see? Look, the other bitch is just right up here. That doesn't make sense. 100% I would have found her yesterday. You have to find them in order. Where you at, bitch? I hear you. Oh, how'd that go? No. I'm gonna leave him. Okay, of course. I wonder if these are the two from before. Oh my god. How did that shit hit me? And your back is done.
you is now revealed.
It's not even where they were when I found them, but okay. Close to the start, yeah. I remember there was a chest over this way, I think. Yep. And I think there I left a green chest back at the start, yeah. Give me a little health. Chest on the left. Pretty close to the start now. Yep, there we go, baby. I might have missed like one, but I'm not searching this whole fucking desert again. Was that faster? I mean, they're about the same. I don't know. Oh, what the hell are you two doing now? Fuck. Guys, please chill. Damn. I might actually be able to get them all, because I think I know where the last one is. I don't think there was any more on the right side, really. There was one close to the end. Easy money, dude. Repeatedly press circle. Okay. Gotcha. Back to the blades, though, baby. You gotta get those maxed. I just feel like a boulder come down. Oh no. Oh god. Okay. Thank you. the fuck? Can I get back up? Don't get close. That thing chunks you. Maybe it doesn't break. Oh my god, I was just gonna let it kill me. So confused. There's nothing I can do, right? Like, I don't. Am I missing shit? What's going on here? Are you fucking kidding me? All of you become so bold. And that shit chunks. Try it again, that's what I thought. Oh my gosh, how are you so alive? Oh, that's sick. Can I get a better angle? Thought it was Hephaestus. Nah, that's the best angle I'm getting. Pathios Verdes 3. Mm-hmm. Is this Gellerhorn? Oh, it kind of does have like the same type, just not as like loud and prominent as Gellerhorn. Yo. Let's go. Can we fight in here? No sand enemies. Damn, dude. Another. All right, time to blow it again. This one summoned Kronos. These dumb bitches. Come on, then. What the hell is she doing? Oh my god. Stop with that shit, yo. Make me bust off one of these. Oh, we're in a spear circle. Oh my god, that's so good. Oh, hell yeah. They don't like dodge every time now, that's pretty nice. Damn. What are all these attacks? Don't do that move. God damn, dude, that move. I did it again. Oh, I don't have enough. Oh, I did it again. Bitches. I don't know. Don't do that move. I got enough now. Yeah, honestly, what the fuck? Oh, there he is. Four-fingered Kronos. How sad. He's coming.
Kronos, the last of the mighty titans, emerged from the desert sands. On his back, Pandora's temple awaited, massive and patient, ready to challenge all who went in search of its guarded treasure. For 3 days, Kratos climbed the sheer walls of the mountain. He knew he would either recover Pandora's box or perish inside the cursed temple, to return to the world of man.
Holy shit, dude. Yeah, I'd want to save after 3 days of climbing, you know? It's a lot of progress. Oh yeah, when I think when I went back the first time to get that one red chest with the archers, I don't know if it was there, but Ares walks by at one point. It's like where you fight the two trolls with all the underground people, and just runs past. Did I go the right way on accident, man? Oh my gosh. Oh, I see.
So, you think you can conquer the Temple of the Gods, do you? It's never been done, you know. Sooner or later, the Harpies will bring what's left of you back for me to burn. The gods hid Pandora's box in here, so no mortal would ever claim its power. And yet, year after year, I open the gate for more and more soldiers and place more and more bodies on these pyres. If I were you, I'd leave now. But I can see you are determined. Very well.
Oh no. Oh, I thought they were gonna grab
May the gods grant you strength to conquer the perils that lay before you.
Thank you.
Good luck, Spartan.
You hiding anything up here? Any booty? And
recycled for use as enemies inside the temple.
What?
Are there so many, like, chests like this? Lord, you can over there. You can't block those. Oh, both of you are yes, sir.
Dodge, Kratos. Another for y'all.
Oh, he got the full on that one. Damn.
Oh, dodge, homie. Oh, my God.
Dodge that shit on me. Shit, just hit me with every single move. Literally every single move is hit.
What the fuck?
Oh my god. You're done.
Let the rage of the gods drive your blades, Kratos.
Dude, that was insane. I'm surprised I could even take that many hits on hard mode, man. Jeez. Hit me like 5 times in a row with that big ass hammer. Kratos is a beast. You gotta say
it's always the same madmen and fools seeking glory. I know, as you can see by my somewhat disheveled state, I was the first to attempt the temple and the first to die. The gods punished me for my failure, and now I must tend to all who have followed me and perished.
Oh, nice. That should be max, yeah? Can I fit any more? Yep. Yeah, I should upgrade this. Fuck it. I'll give this another one. Because 8,000 is kind of nuts. I feel like now they definitely are giving me a little bit more magic. I swear, like, you can't parry these guys, they don't want you. Oh, that's like a triple hit. Seen that one. And two owls. Sorry, look at first, the book of the wall. I thought the book was gonna open the wall, but okay. Go Kratos. Go Kratos, oh my gosh. Jesus, that's scary. Oh, is this a way out, not a way in? They want me to get up? How am I getting up there? Wait, can I jump on this little peg here? Yeah. Oh, that's Zeus. He's got lightning bolts, baby. Is going on. I gotta be getting close to the way I came in. I was expecting another door. What the fuck? Where did I come in from? I just did a full circle. Where did I come in from? Right here, yeah? Did they block it off on me? This moon. Where did I come in from? Probably was that wall right here. Oh, you can't go back. Or maybe you can if you go the other way. Skull door is gone. Two gold carvings. Got the power.
Artemis.
Kratos, the gods demand more of you. You have learned to use the Blades of Chaos well.
Thank you.
But they alone will not carry you to the end of your task. I offer you the very blade I used to slay a titan. Take this gift and use it to complete your quest. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power and use it to defeat your enemies.
What the hell?
Go with the gods, Kratos. Go forth in the name of Olympus.
What up, bitch? Damn. Oh, I already got like a full combo. Or full moveset. Straight up. Can you even upgrade this bad boy? Yes, sir, you can. Yeah, I already got all the moves though. Okay, okay. Oh, circle isn't even a grab, it's an attack. Okay, guys. Oh, big boy. Oh, I'm stoned. Oh, I hit it, actually. Made me do a triple and I hit two on accident. Oh, this thing hit like weird. Like that dude just spawned one hit. Oh, he didn't get the one hit. Oh my god, I'm just destroying him. Come on, group up on me again. I'm so glad I upgraded that. can get another. I have archers. I like how the archers don't shoot when they're not on your screen. It's pretty nice. Am I good? Oh, hello. Okay, guys. Guys, please, please. What the fuck is going on? I don't want to have to do that fucking thing. Get up, Kratos. Kratos, jump. Oh my god. Oh, it's gonna fit so good, so satisfying. Holy shit, dude. Crazy motherfuckers. I still left the two dudes up there. Oh my god, hello. And the other one just died. Both of their shields are missing. Did I miss anything back here before I do this? Drop that thing down, and I'm guessing I'm probably gonna go greet that later. I left these two motherfuckers though, I'm gonna take them out.
bring it up there? Got the parry. Did the parry move? Another dude fucking hit me. Oh, you bitch.
No.
A ladder. Yeah, okay. I was gonna say, dude, what the hell? Oh, there's one of the shields. Oh yeah. One shield down. How am I meant to get down there, though? Maybe I can grab the rope. Or maybe I go this way. Please. Thank you.
at me. Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh. That's so bad for me. Oh, X is not how you attack at all in any form. Can I do the grabs? Maybe it's kick grab. Maybe that's the way to do it. Kick grab. Kick. Oh fuck. I said kick. Fuck off. Oh my gosh. Kratos. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Oh my. Exhilarating. Oh my gosh, Kratos. Do some damage here, brother. I don't like that there is one just hiding in here. Thank you. There we go. Oh my god. I don't have enough for another room. Okay, guys. Hey, let's get it. You gotta unblock this. Remote posture. What the fuck, dude? I'm just getting hit by people dropping on the floor. Oh my gosh. You can't block once you start that fucking move, dude. Fucking knew it, dude. I have to do that whole shit over again. Let's go. I know I don't. Oh You can't grab onto shit when you have that. Maybe you just can't grab onto this rope like that. What the fuck? Gotcha. Oh, guys. It's a time thing. Have I been lied to? Okay. I got a good amount of time. Oh, I should probably get the health though first though. Guys, the old double crush. Oh, the old fucking mega crush. God damn it. What the hell are you guys doing out here? Is Ares still trying to stop me? I ain't gonna happen. Is this the right way to go, yo? It totally is, man. God damn it. You don't have to do the thing with all the levers. But you can't even get back after that. That wouldn't make sense. I'm so confused. Oh, I can't even make it back now. Fuck it. I get for trying to find the wrong way first. It never works. I even try to use logic, like, oh, once I go that way, I'm not going to be able to come back. Makes sense if I shouldn't go that way first. Not seem like it, though. What just happened? Oh. Don't do that. They could still kick me during that shit too, eh? Don't kick me. come to my corner. None. This is so another choke point, dude. Oh no, don't hit me. No. Oh my god. Please no. Oh my fucking god. That's not help. Why is it not help? Not health again. Oh my god, thank the heavens. Let's fucking go. Like in case I fall. Please tell me you got a checkpoint back there. Oh, they don't even like take the Zeus lightning damage? You're just standing in my attack shooting me a lightning. That's not fucking funny. Dude, what the fuck? I don't have my boy here to shoot you guys with arrows. It's not bullshit. Come on, yo. Oh my fucking god, dude. You want to put a timed fight with those bitches in there? Are you having a laugh? Those are the fucking epitome of long fights. You can hit them once and they dodge. Okay. Okay.
Dude, she just dodged a parry move. Like, what the fuck do you guys want from her? Again, dude, dodges the parry move.
This isn't it. It's not it.
Dude, that was fast as fuck, boy. What the fuck? It's actually a joke. I did that fast. Okay. Started off to an amazing start. Yeah, just kidding. These things suck ass. Blades are where it's at, they're nowhere. You can't even break shit with this shit. How did I not do it fast enough, though? That's actually kind of crazy. What the fuck? What? Hello? What? I killed like 5 people. No, that's not what happened the other times. They were having a laugh. What the fuck just happened? Okay. I guess I could have came back that whole time and just gotten a health. Totally should have done that. Is that doable? Organ eye. Phoenician flower. Oh, I can make it back. Okay. Okay.
good start. Go, Kratos, pull that shit quick. I know you're strong. Whoa, what did I just walk into? I think I might know what's coming. Dude, why is there always so many ways? Because there's so many ways, but if you pick one of them, it's just going to lock you out of all the other ones. I feel like if I grab that, the boulders are coming. So I should probably go up the stairs. But watch, I'll make it. If you go up the stairs break and you fall down and can't get back up here. Some shit, dude. They always find a way to fuck me over. Please let me block. Or maybe if I got nice, they would do it, but no. You just get fucking five pieced. Did I just get a double kill? I see the key right there. No. I'll come back and do that. That's gotta be the right one. Ow, mid combo just fucking fuck you, I guess. That's cool. Can you save clips on this? No, you can't. Like, I swear, he was, like, in the animation of, like, being in the air from one of my attacks, and he was, like, spin moving out. I have the wrong one on. Nope, sorry, friend. Just changed the camera angle last second on him. Dude, they really thought that shit through. All these last second camera angle switches. Here we go. Yep. Do I go up there now and do something? Get this bitch to throw it. Hello, Atlas. You can throw it now. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Throw that shit. Get the ball rolling, baby. Do I have to go back to get the other muse key thing? I keep going forward. That looks like Pandora's box, baby. Don't know if I'm gonna be coming back after this. So what, would I just take the temple and go back and spin it and come back? Nah, fuck it. He's talking about me. Give me your phone. Oh, this is totally right back down to the temple. No? Oh, maybe not. thinking it reminded me of the water, but I guess not. The water was definitely below, not above.
The wrecked bodies of those who had gone in search of Pandora's box lay before him. And at once, Kratos knew who was responsible. For this was not the first time he'd seen the ruined Ares, and his minions had left in their wake. Kratos had experienced it firsthand, years before. The youngest and boldest captain in the Spartan army, Kratos inspired fierce loyalty in his men. It had always been enough to carry them through any battle, until this day. The barbarians to the east numbered in the thousands and descended on the Spartans without mercy. The battle lasted near hours. The discipline and training of the Spartans did little to stem the tide of the merciless barbarians. The soldiers faced a massacre, while their young captain faced the end of his brilliant career and his life. But to Kratos, victory was worth any price, even his soul.
Ares! Destroy my enemies! And my life is yours.
That desperate call for aid would come to haunt Kratos for all his days.
By the gods, what have I become?
I wonder if I've missed any doors, because they've stopped putting the R2 down there, man. Oh. There you go. Such a badass voice. Look at that, mid combo, this motherfucker. More damage, bigger power area, baby. I like that. Blades are like the funnest weapon in any game, man, I swear. They're so sick. The hell is that for? Because I don't have the door on it. Thank you. What the fuck? That's a JPEG image. That is not the actual room. Now we're in the room. The room probably takes a little bit too much. Wait, am I at the entrance? So where the hell is one of those pieces at? I'm missing one Muse piece. It's gotta be the beam on the door, yeah, but I don't know how to get it to stay there. Wait, oh, I can't go back. Oh yeah, I can, kinda. No, don't tell me that. Oh my god. Looks better on my computer. What the hell? Come on. Get it together. Dude, the quality is bad. Oh no. At least I tried it. Wait, can I go away? Dude, it's gotta be fine now. Like, the quality has fixed, everything is fine. Bruh. Oh my gosh. Thank you. fuck? Oh. Nice. And what is this? Nothing. Oh, it was my way in right there. Is there a save anywhere close by so I can get this shit off of my screen? Yes, I would love to save the game. This fucking boots me out for no reason. It's definitely better than that. I should be over there. But it's still up there. That's kind of stupid. You get one lag spike, and you have to close the game. They should just make it like an actual notification, not one that stays on your screen the whole time. To easily, what? Press triangle when you're in the game's hub. What does that mean? Like, when you're in the menu? Okay, maybe the game isn't starting. Oh, I'll actually be back. Let me get some breakfast.